EA Sports. It's in the game.
Yeah, that was a heck of a pass. I mean, you could just hear that ball sizzling in the air.
Yeah. Turn me up. Yeah. Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line. Do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they put on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started. Y'all finna see what we about to do. Boy, stop. You ain't here? I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma's Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves. They tried to defamate my character, but I won't let them. It's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world hopes she. Mother Nature's my first shorty, watch how I go ballistic, and I'm so terrific. Accounts is copacetic. I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love, and most of all to the man above. Now check me out, now I was just at Fridays, was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a full machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I sing. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hit boy, we got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
Here we go, set. 70.
Sitting at a very solid 4-2 record through the first 6 weeks. But Charles, they were losers last time. What do you think they need to do differently here?
Well, I don't think it needs to be as drastic as putting up last week's game tape or not watching it, but the attitude has to be what's done is done. Let's move on. Put that one behind them. Galvanize himself.
Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. The offense running out, so they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally they're warned against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out. But I don't think there's any worse with this group right now. This is a hungry group, and they want to keep building off of their last drive.
Ready.
Now they just want the officials to hurry up, place the ball, so they can snap it and get back to work.
Now on first down, they'll drop the throw.
Completion. Perfect defense in this situation.
Here we go.
Would have meant that there was an incompletion or a pick. Okay, so they gave up the completion. Really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync. Second and 15 following that sack.
since the ball was released. Big time play. They love taking advantage of the youngsters, and in this case, it paid off.
60 Bison, 60 Bison. Seven Pirates, seven Pirates.
Three on
anytime you decide to use your quarterback as a runner, most of the time you decide to expect it to break a little bit bigger than this one, because when you run him on short gains, the risk reward and him taking hits, I'm not sure that's the payoff they were looking for.
We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up, it's Chattin.
Ready, set.
They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. Now they bring the receiver right. In motion right.
Go!
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive with ending points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work.
Okay, ready?
They got to build another drive and find a way to pull the turnover to put it down the last one.
To go in the first half.
And they'll use him out of the backfield and sometimes quite a bit. Just trying to get him touches any way they can. Four catches a week ago. There's another one right there.
Back to throw now on first down.
Ready?
First down, they'll start at 200. And he just pushes way forward. Clock will run. Second and nine. And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken out after a short pickup. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage.
Trap 50!
So we have reached halftime with a touchdown. That's the difference on the scoreboard. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
Ready.
This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And they've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in the second half?
They were on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball. And I certainly think we'll see more of that.
Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. Well, the opposition laid down a challenge and opened up a touchdown here to start the second half. I feel like this group needs to get an answer because this all of a sudden is a two-score game.
Yeah, you're right about that. What was a small magical spread over time? A little bit more daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on because you don't want them getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead out.
Ready. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven.
Decide
to keep this once more.
making it work.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now that they've got a chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Damn. Second and 10 now. Third quarter from Charlotte. Adjustments. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Obviously right now in the driver's seat, comfortably ahead of the score. Possessions, Charles. And I mean, for them, I guess it's just more of the same, right? Keep doing what you've been doing.
Yeah, it's not typical for us to see games out of reach in the third quarter. Right now, they're unstoppable in this one. And seeing how they just came out onto the field, it does appear like they're done scoring points in this one.
Ready?
6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. On the counter, this is Hubbard. Immediately.
Come on,
so
come on.
Hey. On the face mask leads to first and 10.
Check back, check back.
Right back to Hubbard. He's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, it makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
Let's go now.
Previous run good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Kick this one away, and off it goes. And he will not bring it out. He'll just go down to a knee here for a touchback. And the ball will come out to the 25.
On the set.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And we haven't exactly been treated to a nail biter in this one season. If they cannot score here, this one's pretty much all over.
They say that you feel when people are starting to think about getting out of here, maybe beating the traffic in order to get home or to their final destination.
Right, yeah. I don't think there's a whole lot of reason to hang around, especially if they can't score here.
Yeah, you're right about that, because it has been pretty clear who the better team has been in this one. And in a league that we talk about every game being a one-score game as we go into it, watching this blowout, let's just say it's been unusual.
Get ready.
Before they can snap it, time runs out on this third quarter of play. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Ready.
At the 24 and a second and 11. And Pierce gets it again on second down. He is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Third down, a drop to throw.